Dragi džematlije, dragi prijatelji, Esselamu alaikum. Vjera Islam je vjera usavršavanja pojedinca i društva, odnosno zajednice. Istinski moral ogleda se u koristi društvu. Musliman ravnomjerno brine u ličnim kao i potrebama drugih ljudi. Da bi bili što korisniji društvu, potrebno je konstantno preispitivati svoje lično stanje i raditi na izgrađivanju svoje moralnosti. Svjesni smo da smo ovih dana uskraćeni neki od zajedničkih ibadeta, ali zato nismo uskraćeni mnogi drugi, kao što je rad na sebi te izgrađivanju zdrave porodice koja će biti od koristi ljudima. Kao posjetnik i sebi i vama, navešću vam sljedeći ajet i hadis. Gospodar u Kur'anu kaže: O vi koji vjerujete, sebe i porodice svoje čuvajte od vatre, čije će gorivo ljudi i kamenje biti. A poslanik alejhi selam je kazao: Tri osobe neće ući u džennet, niti će Allah dželešanuhu na sudnjem danu u njih gledati. Dijete neposlušno prema roditeljima, razgolićena žena koja se poistovjećuje s ljudima i čovjek koji ne vodi računa o moralu svoje porodice. Vjerovati je da mnogi imaju neke od loših navika koje ne doprinose zdravom porodičnom razvoju, a same po sebi su zabranjene u našoj vjeri. Neki od njih su konzumiranje alkohola posebno u prisustvu naše porodice, djece. Zatim psovka, nasilje, neobavljanje namaza u kućama, zanemarivanje porodične odgovornosti kao što su razgovor sa svojim članovima porodice, briga o socijalnoj i duhovnoj funkciji porodice i sl. Sve ove i slične loše navike razaraju pojedince, porodicu kao osnovnu društvenu ćeliju i nadasve narušava cijelo društvo. Briga o porodici je zapravo briga o društvu, jer nema zdravog društva bez zdrave porodice. U tom pogledu potrebno je da stalno moralno izgrađujemo sebe i svoje porodice. Znajmo da se dobro možemo nadati samo ukoliko budemo dobro činili. Molim Allah dželešanuhu da nam sačuva naše porodice i da nas učini od onih koji su korisni društvu. Amin. Dear friends, assalamu alaikum. Islam is a religion of perfecting individuals and the society. True morality is reflected in ones benefiting the society. A Muslim takes care of the personal needs as well as the needs of other people. In order to be as useful to society as possible, one must constantly re-examine his or her personal condition and work on building its morality. We are aware that in these days, we have been deprived of some of the acts of worship, primarily related to this social aspect. However, we are not deprived of many others, such as working on ourselves, our morality, and building a healthy family that will be of the benefit to the society. Allah Almighty in Quran says, O you who have believed, protect yourselves and your own families from a fire whose fuel is mankind and stones. And the messenger of Allah said, There are three at whom Allah will not look on the day of resurrection. The one who disobeys his parents, the woman who imitates man in her outward appearance, and a man who does not take care of the morality of his family. There are some habits that do not contribute to a healthy family development and are forbidden in our faith. Some of them are alcohol consumption, especially in the presence of our family, children. Then cursing, violence, not establishing prayers in our homes, neglecting family responsibilities, such as spending some time in conversation with the family members or care of the social and spiritual function of the family, and so on. All these and similar bad habits destroy individuals, the family as a basic social foundation, and above all, disrupt the society. Caring for the family is actually caring for the society, because there is no healthy society without a healthy family. In this respect, we need to continuously build the morality of ourselves and of our families. Know that we can only expect good outcome if we do good. I ask Allah, the Almighty, to protect us and our family, and to make us of those who are of a great benefit to the society. Ameen.